Witnesses around the world report seeing monsters. Are they real or imaginary? Science searches for answers. On Monster Quest.
In a world of stale, overpriced, and underwhelming group breaks comes the game changer, turning the group break industry upside down. Top Shelf Breaks, your new home for engaging, dynamic, and affordable group breaks. Founded by collectors, for collectors. All sports, all products, all in. Join the Monster Hunt at TopShelfBreaks.com. Follow us on Twitter at TopShelfBreaks. And, oh yeah, are you in?
And here we are, the biggest monster potential night of the year, I think. Flawless football. How goes it, Twitchers? First up, a briefcase of flawless. 10 spots, 10 peoples. Thank you guys for buying in this. So what we normally do is open the box and then do the random, but it's Garrett, Fatima, LJ with three. Igon, Ben G, and then Ivan just closed it out. So we'll open up and then we will random the order. I got two clear hit boxes for the bottom two spots. Whoever gets 9 and 10 will random your hit boxes. Are you guys ready for this? You excited? Holy cannoli, it's here. Kind of crazy. Three Duke Johnsons. Here's our case. 15 flaw.
Ladies and gentlemen, our wonderful spinning case of flawless.
I haven't even seen these open yet, so I don't know what they're like. I've only seen pictures of hits. Whoa. I think Lawrence just sat and watched stuff all day. So that'll be one. Dope. Man, they sure do know how to make stuff look majestic. Tell you that. Case one and case two. Two was under it. We'll roll the dice and see. So 1 through 3 is 1, and then 4, 5, and 6 is 2. I know you're all probably hoping for 2, I'm guessing. 1, 2, 3 is 1, and 4, 5, and 6 is 2. There's a 4. So it is case 2. You guys ready? Nothing else to do, right? Double check the recording.
Prepare to be astonished!
It's like they encased it in that. I don't think I remember them being in like this outer box. I think they were loose inside. Oh man, look at these things. I love the black. Wow, pretty dope. So I just cut these. I take it. Dun, dun. Someone already laid claim to this one, so don't ask. How do I get the key? I think it's in here. Oh, snap. So the cards are in there. Thought there was going to be a thing. You know what they should do? They should put like a little cover over top of it. It's a little paper thing. Dun, dun. Yeah, I can't do it on this one, but someone claimed this box. All right, so let me. I don't really want to see. There we go. These aren't taped up. Man, they're getting cheap. You think they could seal these up? Because then you could sell these. Could sell these individually. All right, you monster hunters. Jeremy Langford. 15 of 20. Yeah, the briefcase is dope. Very regal looking. I don't even know what the hits are. We're seeing them all together at the same time. Jeremy Langford, 15 of 20. Dope patches. Melvin Gordon, 1, 2, 3 color, 12 of 15. Where's the big freaking ones? Come on. Ridiculous. I got all these freaking little top loader things. And not one of them is the big size ones that I need. Speaking of David Cobb, 19 to 25. Yeah, Ryan. Give me my sleeves. I don't know what these are. David Cobb. I'll put the hits up on the board. Oh, here's one of those progressions I was talking about wanting to see. On card, 6 of 10 progressions. Ty Montgomery. That was card 4. Card 5. Uh-oh. The Monster Hider's coming apart already. Here's an old school dude. Paul Warfield, 4 of 20. Blue. Amir Abdullah. 7 of 25. Feels like an NT break. Grammy will like this. Dez Bryant to 20. Ten of 20 DB. One, two, three, four, five, seven. Let's reach into the monster zone. This is 2 of 10. His name is Joe Theismann. 2 of 10. Man. David Johnson, 5 of 20. Jiminy Crickets. David Johnson, flawless. 5 of 20. Let's see what the last monster is. Well, at least the middle one is dope. I'm going to go ahead and say he's a quarterback. He's a future Hall of Fame quarterback. Drew Brees, 7 of 10. Hmm. Panini, no hidden treasures in there? What's up with that? Guess you just have to wait and see what's in the next one. You got to click it to hit it, I guess. Yeah, gem cards in price, and it's basically an NT Immaculate. The cards come encased. A little different design. All on cards. All right. Now all we have to do is $1,500. Well, some guys are charging $1,600, $1,700, but you know me, $1,500. $1,500 for that briefcase. All right. Garrett, Fatima. So I'm drafting for Fatima, but it's going to have to be for the group because I don't know where she is. So I'm going to defer. She empowered me to draft for her. She said autos first, low numbers, and then relics and patches, no particular player. So if you guys can help me. Yeah, Breeze is on card auto. There's no stickers in flawless. Like, there's no crying in baseball. There's no stickers in flawless. Ten times. No, she's not here. So I'm going to have to pick, but I'm going to defer to chat. Consensus. Unless she's in breakers. Yeah, nobody's in breakers at all. Not one person. Might as well just go off, and I want to be sitting in last place on breakers all day. There's a 9. And this is going to be the draft order, fellows. 10 times per the dice. Good luck. Ivan Lawrence, Garrett Lawrence, Ben Garrett Lawrence, Ivan. Oh, that happened the last time I draft for somebody. They had the last two. Ivan with the number one pick. Freestyle night tomorrow, fellows. So there was no one of one. So whoever bet, I don't know, we'll have to figure out what happens. Ivan, what are you taking, my man? Well, Garrett, you got spot 3 and 6. Oh, yeah, she does get both of the... She gets both of the hitboxes. Why can't you hear me? Oh, yeah, we got more Flawless, dude. Flawless Diamond, that's the one to be in. I mean, you get two picks per spot, and it's Flawless and Diamond. So all it takes is two boxes of Diamond. So two boxes of Diamond could have three monsters in it. Six monsters, which would push the dope Flawless cards down. Can someone tell Ivan he has first pick? For you people who are in the break, just write it down. Dez Bryant, 28. My studio lights come tomorrow. I could have made a thing for Lawrence, second pick, my man. Congratulations, Ivan. Yeah, I switched it. Yeah, I'm making a sheet with the hits on them. The progressions, Ty Montgomery. Six of ten. All right, so here's where we're at. Garrett. I'm putting up a sheet for you guys. It makes it easier of what's left. Miller time's gone with Theismann. All right. Miller time gone with Joe. All right, Lawrence, you're back up. Lawrence, you're up. There's what's left. Breeze, Johnson, and Theismann are gone. Dez and Amir, sure. I mean, he only paid $300 some. Of course, you can see him. Dez and Amir. Dez is 10 of 20 for Dez. And Amir Abdullah, 7 of 25. What's up, Cam? Lawrence, you took Johnson. All right, so he's going to take Amir. So, Ben G, what up? There's what we got left. Langford, Duel, Gordon, Cobb. Yeah, you've been away for a while. What was I going to say? Yo, Matty R, did you, are you okay? Are you still able to use the mouse to buy spots with your broken hand? Warfield is 4 of 20. Looks like a blue. I mean, these are nice cards. I mean, they're... It's a pretty good name they came up with, Flawless. Four of 20, Warfield. Dez is 10 of 20. Not yet, dude. Not yet. We are mid-draft of Flawless, guys. Let me check and see what's going on with the other spots. What are you nutcases doing not buying into the Flawless Diamond dual hit? Flawless and Diamond. You get two picks out of two boxes of Diamond and a Flawless case for $249. Two picks. We're going to random 1 through 8, so you're guaranteed a top 8 spot from the awesome mind of Phil Law. So you're guaranteed a spot 1 through 8, and then we'll take the second 8 or 9 through 16 and random those. Dez. I'm looking for his... Woodley, what are you going with? Oh, Dez, okay. Dez Bryant, it is for the Wood Dog. Garrett, what you want? I cannot offer up any options as the host of this program. I can offer up spots in a Flawless Diamond break. Two picks. Oh my gosh. I would literally buy into that, but I don't want to do it because I'll get spot number one and everyone will freak out. Who wants to do the football mixer next week? Warfield it is. Miller time. Back at you, LJ. Langford, Gordon, Cobb, or Montgomery? If you guys hit refresh every once in a while, it'll catch up. Won't be so laggy with my voice in chat. I'm going to do that tomorrow night. You guys got to bear with me. This is the first time I've used this Twitch thing, so I thought it would give me a date. I thought it would give me a date to set it for, but there's no date. So obviously they're just like for daily giveaways, I guess. I'm still trying to figure it out. Lawrence, who did you take after Paul Warfield? Ty Montgomery. All right, I refreshed my chat. Ivan. Langford, Gordon, or Cobb? Thanks, fellows. I refreshed my chat. It was getting a little behind. We don't have anything else to break unless that Spectra or the Flawless Diamond dual hit draft breaks. I'll pick a winner tomorrow night for the NT box. Doesn't give me a time for a date. It just says pick a winner. There's no time associated with it. Now you can see the Gordon, of course. Pretty dope patch there. 12 of 15. Red Gordon. Wisconsin in the charges. Our buddy David Cobb. And Jeremy. I got a random flawless too. Oh yeah, I'll have a lot of drafts, dude. As long as you guys buy them. Yes, I will, LJ. I'm sure we'll get that filled. So what'd you think of their Igon? Going with MG. Booker MG. Yo, Cam, we have a very good hang on. Gordon's gone to Ivan. Fatima gets Langford and Cobb. Not bad to get Langford at that spot, I'll tell you that much. I'm really surprised it's still there. All right, guys, so there is the Ivan with Drew Brees. Lawrence, you got David Johnson, 5 of 20. Theismann for Garrett. Amir Abdullah to Lawrence. Dez Bryant for Ben. Paul Warfield for Garrett. Ty Montgomery for Lawrence. And Melvin, and then Langford and Cobb. Is that correct? Okay. I think it's funny that somebody said they need to put more money into the cards and not the briefcases. I mean, think how much it cost them just to make the briefcases and all the security coverings and stuff. Oh, so Fatima. Spots 9 and 10 are hit protected. Just a little something extra if you get the last spots. She got both of them. So she gets a gold Trey Mason shiny. Trey Mason to 25. She gets a fat Black Friday. She gets an Indomicon Sue to 199. Oh, look at this. A little sneaky Jordan. And a flawless Roger Clemens to 20. Now that's hit protection. Buy with confidence here. That might be my new tagline. Buy with confidence. I mean, she also gets this. That's why I do it. In case you get the bottom two. You get a little extra fun. You may pull some more monsters. You can pull something out of this. Legends of Sport. Case incentive. A $25 break credit. A fatty silver. This is what the one of one Winston was in. And the two silvers. And a Black Friday. So we'll send those to you, Fatima. All right. Same thing goes for the dual hit. All right, we'll see what's in the leaf. But I'm going to let her open up the other packs. Because I'm dying to know, too. Fatima, here you go. I'll let you open up the other ones. There's fatties in there. Oh, my God. That's what you do for hit protection, biatch. Marcus Mariota, 2 of 5 autograph. Wow. I mean, that's why I do this. Hit protection, fellows, ladies. Get spot 9 and 10. I'll look out for you.
Dope.
Absolutely ridiculous. Way to go, Fatima. You deserve it, too. You've bought a lot of spots over here over time, so I'm happy for you. Thanks, Janeway. You guys know me. Don't get me on my soapbox.